Can't say it enough, J.J. Watt for the win. We told you he promised a real Texans jersey to the Cy-Fair student who made his own. J.J. himself brought that student a couple real jerseys to choose from, and J.J. says he made a few friends in the process. Let me know what you think about